It is a 9-page lawsuit filed by the Rhode Island chapter of the ACLU. The plaintiff, Cranston West sophomore Jessica Ahlquist, who says the words Heavenly Father and Amen on the banner make her feel excluded at school.
I am an atheist. I don't believe in a Heavenly Father, and I wouldn't like to see that posted on a wall in my school.
Ahlquist and other opponents say the banner, which has hung in the high school auditorium for decades, violates the separation of church and state.
This prayer is basically saying that our school is Christian or Catholic. I'm not.
While the prayer is written with the hope of being neutral and non-denominational, it certainly does not fit with my own Jewish tradition.
And Ahlquist says she's fighting this every step of the way and says eventually she'd even like to see the words "In God We Trust" taken off the U.S. dollar bill. She also says she celebrates Christmas at home, but she says not for the message.
I don't actually feel that Christmas is what it is, but I do exchange gifts with my loved ones who do believe.